What do you guys think about the education minister, Lisa Thompson, saying that this will build resiliency?
I saw that. That made me so angry. Because, let me put this to you, her kids went to private
school. So did she. She's homeschooled.
And
she
didn't have the experience helping. If you don't know the system, how can you delegate what the system needs to be?
It's already a lot.